Hey, y'all, it's been a big year here at Merle FM.
Yeah, take a look.
We partnered with 53 East Tennessee charities.
We promoted more than 25 concerts.
We watched as our listeners doubled, tripled, and then quadrupled.
And now we're nominated for Personality of the Year and Radio Station of the Year by the Academy of Country Music.
And you know what?
You ain't seen nothing yet, Knoxville.
So if you haven't already, switch over to 96.7 Merle FM, Knoxville's new number one country music radio station. The ACMs did.